Our topic in subject maths is fractions. Dear guys, we are solving the exercise number 7.1. Question number 1 has been solved by us last day. Yesterday we have solved question number 1. Today we are going to solve the question number 2 and 3. According to question number 2, we are asked to color the part according to the fractions. Here are some of these figures. We are asked to color them with the given fractions. Every figure has a given fraction given below. We have to shade this figure according to this fraction. Dear guys, here it is 1/6. Last day I told you that the denominator shows the number equal numbers in which the figure has been divided. Here we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We have 6 equal parts of this. It is denoted by this denominator. And the numerator denotes the part to which is to be colored, or which we have to color. Here it is 1, that means out of 6, one part should be colored. You can color any of these parts, any of the part of out of these 6, that means that this portion which I colored here, it represents 1/6, that means 1 out of 6 equal parts. Dear guys, here it is 2 by in this book the question has been put as this figure, and here it is given 2/3, but actually it is not 2/3 because the figure is divided into 4 equal parts. I have already told you that the denominator represents in which the whole figure is divided equally. Here it is, according to question, there should be only 3 equal parts, but in the figure there are 4 equal parts, therefore the question might be 2/4. Out of these 4 equal parts, we are asked to color the 2 parts. That is, you can color any of these 2 parts, like this part and this part. I have colored. These 2 parts represent 2/4. That means 2 out of 4 equal parts. Dear guys, here it is 1/3. That means the figure is divided into 3 parts and you have to color 1 part. 1/3 means 1 out of 3. Try yourself. प्यारे बच्चों, आप खुद इसकी कोशिश करना. आपको 3 parts दिए गए हैं. Denominator दिखाता है total कितने हिस्सों में इस figure को तकसीम किया गया है, और numerator आपको बताता है आपको इसमें से कितने हिस्सों का color करना है. 1/3 means 1 out of 3 parts. एक पार्ट को आपको कलर करना है, आप खुद ही कोशिश करना है. यहाँ पर भी ऐसी ही है, 3/4. द फिगर इज हैविंग 4 इक्वल पार्ट्स, 1, 2, 3 एंड 4, एंड आउट ऑफ दीज 4 इक्वल पार्ट्स यू हैव टू कलर 3 पार्ट्स. यू कैन कलर एनी ऑफ द 3 पार्ट्स. ट्राई योर सेल्फ आल्सो, ट्राई योर सेल्फ. हियर इट इज 3/9, दैट मीन्स total parts here are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. You can color any 3 parts, that will become 3/9, means 3 out of 9 equal parts. Suppose I color this portion here, I color this here, I color this here, this represents 3/9. We can color any other 3 parts also. That is not necessarily you should color these 3 parts. You can color these 3 parts, or you can color these 3 parts. Any type, you have to color only 3 out of 9 parts. Dear guys, here it is circle. You have to color 1/4. That means, first of all, you have to divide this into 4 equal parts. If these are 4 equal parts, you can color 1 part. This represents 1/4. Then the question number 3, here it is identify the error if any. Here are some figures and some portion of each figure is colored, and the fraction is given below. It is said that this colored portion represents this fraction. Here it is triangle, here it is colored, divided, first of all, it has been divided into two parts, but the two parts are not equal. If the two parts were equal, and then we can say the colored part is one half, but the two parts are not unequal, are not equal. The lower portion is larger than the upper triangle, so this colored part does not represent 1/2. Then here it is again a figure, and it has been divided into four parts, but and this part, one of the four, that is this part has been colored, but the four parts are not equal. Four parts are not equal. If the four parts were equal, then we can set the one if and color one part, then we can say it is 1/4. But these are unequal parts, so this one portion does not represent 1/4. If we first of all divide this into in the middle, and then here in the middle, that means it will be divided into four equal parts. And if color one part, that will represent 1/4. But here it is not divided into four equal parts, so this portion does not represent 1/4. Same is the case here. The here is circle divided into four but unequal parts. The three parts are colored, but the fourth part is not colored. But this fourth part does not represent 1/4, as it is the all the four parts are not equal. So the three four parts which are colored are not equal parts, so they are unequal parts. So this portion, three shaded portion, does not represent 3/4. So we can, in short, we can say in this question, shaded portions does not represent the given fractions, as the figures are not divided into equal parts. As these figures are not divided into equal parts, so this shaded portion does not represent the fraction given below the each figure. I hope, dear guys, that you have followed me. If any problem, contact me on my number. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.